7, Arkansas. Listen.
Yeah, you're on the wrong band, Bradley.
Bradley, did you just said 777 listening?
That's what he said.
Must have took too much.
Bradley.
Yes, I probably did. I apologize for that. KG5 LSC, please forgive me.
Oh, man. Come on, Bradley. You gotta leave the chicken band behind, Bradley. You can't do both of them.
It ain't no sweat off your nose there, Joe. I can do both of them. I'm a citizen and an amateur.
Well, you're obviously an amateur, but you keep doing that chicken band stuff. You bring the chicken band stuff to amateur radio, and we don't like it. Over.
Well, you don't speak for everybody. You know, truth be known, 90% of the people out here got their start on it, and I know probably at least 35% still communicate on it. Albeit, now out of that 35%, probably 80% of those would deny it, just flat out deny it if they were questioned about it here, KG5 LSC.
Yeah, but Bradley, you're out here.
Yeah, but that's all right, Joe. Ain't no sweat off of your nose and quit worrying about it. Have a blessed day. KG5 LSC, a.k.a. 777, the old hillbilly preacher, says blessings to you, Joe.
Well, you know, that's horrible. I don't think I've ever heard a chicken bander come out here and give his chicken band call because he doesn't know what radio he's using. What the heck's wrong with you?
Have a blessed day, Joe.
No, I'm asking, what's wrong with you?
I said, have a blessed day, Joe.
You're on the amateur radio frequencies. You gave your chicken band call.
Give me a break.
Why? You don't give us a break.
Thank you, KG5 LSC. Who we got on that end? The kind gentleman that gave me a break.
First of all, your audio is way too hot because you've been listening to Rain Man about your audio.
It's way too hot.
Look at your ALC. Have you ever looked at your ALC meter? Do you know what an ALC meter is?
I don't have a clue. What the heck is an ALC meter? I don't have a cotton picking clue.
Well, you ought to look at it because I bet it's pegged over to the right. Your audio stinks, and your operating is even worse than that. You come out here and you get this 777. Oh my God. Now that's embarrassing.
Grunt, complain, whine, boo-hoo, bellyache, moan. Count your blessings instead. Be better and have a blessed day, Joe. 73's to you from KG5 LSC.
Oh, my God. Just go back to the chicken band. You would save so much money. Why did you spend all this money when you like the chicken band more? I mean, it's so much cheaper on the chicken band, Bradley. You think you're on the chicken band right now. What should my call, Bradley, be? Are you 777?
Out there beside Joe, I can talk to you. You know, somebody I have a more pleasant conversation with. KG5 LFC, listen.
Well, you think you're on the chicken band. Just pretend you're on the chicken band. What would you be saying right now?
Well, that's a good call sign for him, 666.
Yeah, 777. Oh, are you a Boeing 777 pilot there, Bradley? Over.
I don't know.
Well, I know you would know because you're right off the chicken band yourself. Oh my God.
No, I don't do that.
Wow. There you go.
I'd tell him kiss my Roger beat, but I wouldn't tell him that other thing there.
Try him again. I don't think he heard you.
Here or the chicken band. I tried to take a good amount of my time and tell people about Jesus.
Oh, yeah, save us. Oh, I mean,
spare us,
that's what I meant.
On Broad Road, leave two streets and go, and then there be that go in there asking. I'm not even better than you. I'm not a good Christian or anything like that. I'm just sorry old Fade Rich. My motto about me, by the way, is, as you've already heard before, what I really think about myself. Some people would say I have a low self-esteem problem, but I don't care. I mean, Jesus taught us to deny self. See, I ain't no good, and I ain't no count, but I know who he is, and that's the good Lord Jesus Christ. And not by works of righteousness, which we have done, but according to his mercy, he saved us, Titus 3:5. And Isaiah 64:6, all our righteousnesses are such filthy rags. And So I know what I am. I'm just a saved wretch, just old faith sinner. For this is a faithful thing, worthy of all acceptation. Christ Jesus came into the world, saved sinners, whom I am chief. I'm just sorry, old saved wretch, saved sinner. But I can tell you this, I know where my soul's going to spend eternity if I die in the next 5 minutes, sure enough. You don't, and I've told you how you could, but you don't seem to care. You seem to be wrapped up in all that idolatry and whatnot, but that's your prerogative. Ain't nobody gonna hold a gun to your head and make you get saved. Don't work like that. But 73's to you there, Joe. Have yourself a blessed day. I don't want to argue and bicker with you. That's not why I got a radio. And I tried to befriend you. I really did, and you know it. And but if you don't want to be a friend, that's all right. 73, nevertheless.
Great big old God bless.
KG5, LSC.
Yeah, save it. Yeah, just save it, Bradley. Save your breath. In 42 years of being an amateur, I have never, ever heard someone come onto a frequency and give their chicken band handle like you just did.
Well, I am.
I have never, ever heard that.
And a lot of people here know it. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
My God. I can't believe it. That's so embarrassing. You should just
leave. It's not embarrassing to me. I'm not ashamed of it. I'm not embarrassed the least little bit.
Well, you ought to be. Well. You're too stupid to be embarrassed. Yeah, 777. Unbelievable. 777. Hey, wait a minute. Is Bradley a Boeing 777 pilot? That's why he uses the chicken band?
Well, that would be nice if I was. You know, I'd be making some money, and then I could get me a lot better radio station, and I could plug your ears up with the gospel.
Yeah. So you're going to jam me with the Jesus stuff. Is that what you're saying there, over?
Dude, I can fly around and hang me an antenna off that thing while I'm going from destination to destination. I'll be plugging your ears up with the good news, the glorious gospel, the grace of God.
Oh, you should just save your breath. AC1DD. Boy, I tell you, I have never heard that. I mean, never. In 42 years, I've never heard a ham come on to a frequency and accidentally give his chicken band handle. I mean, come on.
Oh, golly. Well, I tell you what, there's first time for everything. I guess it hurts your feelings or something.